Well, it's time for some of them there. Can only a few scenes from what should be a plot spark an entire novel? Yeah, that's how Twilight started. She had the picture of them in the clearing or whatever it was in the meadow, and that's where the book came from. My own personal books, The Millionth Problem, that's where that story came from. I had an image of a guy sitting there with a dead body going, well, shit, what do I do with this now? Do you listen to music while you write? If so, do you listen for background noise or to stimulate creativity? For a long time, I could not listen to any music while I wrote. Now, I've gotten to where I will listen a little bit more. It is mostly just background noise to keep me from being distracted by other things. But another thing that I'll try to play music that fits the mood of what I'm writing at the time. It kind of helps me get in the zone. So I listen to a huge gamut of different things. Hey Travis, do you think that fantasy books have a bigger chance of success than others? And you know any famous books written by a really young author? Okay, so I know by really young, you're trying to be like 14, 15, that age. Really young in the writing world is in your 20s. I am considered a young author. Somebody in their early 20s, 21, when I was first published, that's a very young author. So the only real famous author that didn't have a really weird situation, Christopher, whatever his face is, Polony, that is the weirdest story in publishing that I've ever heard, and it is completely irrelevant to any of you, to me. It's not comparable. It's just not in the same situation. It was just weird. So the only real young author that is in the age range of what you're talking about would be S.E. Hinton, who wrote The Outsiders. I think she was 16 when she wrote that. Don't quote me on that. But she was still in high school. She was very young. And that's an extraordinary novel, The Outsiders. It's a little thing, but it's a good one. It's a classic. Well, that's all the questions we have time for today. Real short video, I know. So if you have writing-related questions, leave them below, and I might answer them next time on Writing Zip. So until then, keep writing.
The safety in the numbers of this godforsaken town. It's been a week since all of this went down. In this abandoned factory, there's no one here but you.